go. I'm shooting in 4K for the first time now on my videos. Hopefully that'll help pick up the differences, or at least not provide a barrier. We'll do one more and I'm gonna shut it off. There's no contest between the two. Goodbye.